Welcome to the Ritter Report. I'm Sadie Shockley.
And I'm Alicia Prawley.
Hello? It's the last Ritter Report!
No! No! No!
Welcome to the final Ritter Report of the 2017-2018 school year.
For the first story today, we're reporting down at the track with Alicia Prawley for Fun and Field Day.
On Friday, May 4th, Mrs. Willett coordinated the annual Fun and Field Day for the elementary. The event was hosted at the football fields in Arbor State Park. The entire elementary was bussed out to the track for a full day of exercise and activities. Some of the events that the children have a chance to compete in include sack hop, pie run, relays, sprints, softball throw, long jump, and high jump. Thank you, Mrs. Willett. The kids had a great time and competed well.
Thank you, Alicia.
You're welcome, Sadie. And now to senior random interviews.
I don't really know yet. I can't say that.
My plans after high school is to go to college and get more knowledge.
To move out and get a job and go to school and then get a degree and whatever I get it in and go from there.
My plans after high school would have to be either move to Venice or New York or possibly go back to Colorado.
College for like 4 years and then to start writing as a publisher.
Go straight to work.
My plans after high school are to go to SEC and study criminal justice.
Go to college, get my BSN, RN.
I think I'm gonna go to SEC for automotive technology.
Plans after high school are to go to college and hopefully get a degree in something.
My plans for after high school are to go to SEC and hopefully play softball and then move on to a four-year college.
I'd just be going to work for force right after.
I'm planning to attend UNL and earn a degree in business and pursue onto a master's.
I'm going to SEC, do 2 minutes, and then join the choir there. Hopefully go to UNL to get a performing arts bachelor degree.
Plans after high school to go to Milford, join the ASAP program, and then get a job.
I'm going to work for Jance Harvesting, a custom harvesting business.
My plans after high school are to finish my career in the military for as long as I can.
I'm gonna go to Peru State College and become a child and adolescent psychologist.
I go to work after high school for Dwayne Craig putting in sprinklers and curbing.
Get a decent house, decent job.
Plans? Planning to go to college, probably going to SEC Milford, probably training to become a GM technician and see what that gets me.
I then go to SEC Lincoln and move in with my best friend.
After high school, I plan to go to SEC in Lincoln, get my gen eds or my general education, and hopefully go into the field of psychology.
I plan to go to SEC in Beatrice and get a degree in agronomy.
Go to college, become a nurse. Yeah.
I will go to college after high school.
Wait, for underclassmen?
My advice to underclassmen would be to make goals and to reach them.
My advice to underclassmen is don't slack off because you'll regret it. And just keep up on your grades because like you might not think it matters now, but believe me, it will later.
You can't just put me on the spot with that.
Even if you don't like doing something, do it anyways because it's just gonna save you a lot of time in the end.
Oh, this is gonna be good. Don't be late.
To just try hard in school and your freshman year really does matter with your grades.
I'd like to say, keep hard and stay focused.
Always try your best and never give up.
Don't take for granted the help that the teachers give you.
Do your work, be on time. Don't make teachers mad. This is the easiest way.
Just work hard.
My advice to underclassmen would be always do your homework and don't procrastinate.
Don't slack off.
Failing does you no good once you get past your junior year. It just sucks then.
Work hard, stay out of trouble.
My advice to underclassmen would be enjoy high school while you're there. It doesn't last very long. Make the best of everything you can.
My advice to underclassmen would be stay in school, do your homework, and don't try and skip class.
To just be active, be involved. Don't just sit at home and do nothing. Just go find something you like.
Make school fun.
Do your homework and pay attention in class.
My advice for underclassmen is don't let fear stop you from stepping out of your comfort zone.
Don't take the year for granted. It really does go by fast.
My advice for the underclassmen is to do your best, work hard, get good grades.
Stay cool.
Wow. And now to a group interview with all of the seniors.
DT.
Sorry,
not
DJ.
Fawn.
We're saying
okay.
What?
DT and DJ.
Blake and Alicia.
Blake and Alicia.
Blake and Alicia.
Playing sports and just watching them goof around all the time.
All the wrestling. playing sports, messing around with my classmates, getting yelled at by teachers.
If you were lost in a jungle with one person from your class, who would it be and why?
Abraham. He's a wolf man.
Who is the first classmate to go MIA?
DJ.
Yeah.
Not you on purpose.
Remember Trin getting his head smashed by Michaela and Victoria, wasn't it?
Yeah, reset. And he got up and he was like going everywhere. It was scary. I forever remember that.
Zach on the stair climber when he had to go into it. He was holding on and their legs were just like clapping.
Something you wish you would have worked harder at.
Everything.
Yeah.
Just
yeah.
Homework.
Nobody
likes school. Keep your grades up.
Don't ever slack off ever. Don't make your teachers mad. Don't procrastinate.
Don't be a good boy.
Have fun and enjoy it.
Do the best you can in sports.
Work hard.
Make as many memories as possible.
Don't let the little things get to you.
Just push yourself to do the best.
Work hard.
Have faith in yourself.
Make goals.
Try your hardest.
Thank you, seniors. Mrs. Hayden's sixth grade class wanted to spread positivity throughout the school by giving third-party compliments.
My name is Debbie and I got a third-party compliment. Debbie, you are a kind and fun person to be around. You are a good friend and you help me when I need help. Thank you for all the things you do. That's so nice. Thanks.
My name is Emma and I've received a third-party compliment. You are a heartwarming person. You are so sweet and help me when I need help. You make people smile and can make their day better. You have an awesome style.
Thank you.
My name is Lyndon and I got a third-party comment, and here it is. Lyndon, you are very funny and you make me laugh. Thanks.
My name is Connor Hayden. I received a third-party compliment and it says, Connor, you are a good friend, nice and there when I need you. That made me feel good.
I am Tony and I got a third-party compliment. You're the funniest guy I know. You make me laugh. You are kind, a good friend, and you are also very cool and good with roller skates. You are easy to talk to, sweet and cute. You are also a good rapper. I am surprised I actually got one. Never thought I'd actually get one. I feel really happy because someone actually wrote one to me. And that's all.
My name is Ryan and I have received a third party compliment. It says, "You're a great person."
How'd that make you feel? Make you feel good?
Yeah.
Yeah?
My name is Naomi, and I got a third party compliment. Naomi, you are a good friend. People like to hang out with you because you are so kind. You have long, beautiful hair.
How'd it make you feel?
Good.
Happy? Yeah. Good.
It made me feel good.
Good job.
I'm Miss Mingy and I received a third person compliment. Miss Mingy, you are the sweetest teacher in the world. You help me when I need help. You are encouraging, nice, and you push your students to help them succeed. You're a wonderful, caring teacher. When I am having a bad day, you can always make me smile. Your outfits are always beautiful. You always listen to my opinions and never make me feel like my opinion doesn't matter. You try to make school fun for us, and you are always so kind to everyone. Aw, that was very nice. And so many complimenting things. So thank you.
Hi, I'm Samantha Kelsey, and I received a third-party compliment. This is what it says. You are the most wonderful friend anyone could ask for. You're always there when your friends need you. You have a great personality and great fashion. You are a good friend and very smart. You are strong and you put a smile on any face when you smile. You have a beautiful smile. You also don't care what other people think, and I like that in a friend. That was really, really sweet, and it's really empowering to know that people actually think that of me, especially since my smile is one of the qualities that I don't like about myself. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Austin, and I received a third-party compliment. You are a good friend. You are always there for me through thick and thin. When I fail, you help me back on my feet.
Hi, my name is Olive Sabi, and I received a third-party compliment. It says, Olive, you are the kindest friend I have ever had, and you helped me when I needed help. Thank you for all the things you have done. That's so nice!
I'm Jessica, and I received a third-party compliment. You are the most heartwarming person I have ever met. You make people smile. That made me feel really nice inside.
I'm Riley McCullery, and I have a third
compliment.
Riley, you help me with everything I need. I need help with. You are kind and sweet. Thank you for all of you do.
That's so nice. I like that.
I'm Mr. Hoekstra, and I have a third-party compliment. It says you are nice and fun. You make me and others laugh. You put out puzzles for us to do. You help me and others with our problems. You are a great and wonderful teacher. You are better than the teachers at my other school. Well, thank you very much. That makes me feel very good, and I enjoy having all my students in class and helping them out. So thank you.
Hi, my name is Leland, and I'm going
to
read about third party of compliment. I like how you are able to laugh at your own accidents. Stay positive. You got this.
Aw,
that's nice.
Hi, I'm Cadence, and I got a third-party compliment, so I'm going to read that. It says, Cadence, you are kind, pretty, smart, and have a big heart. You're my best friend. Well, I'm glad that I'm someone's best friend, and I am blessed with the best friends on this planet, so thank you.
Thank you, Mrs. Hayden, 6th grade class. Lastly, we have the final senior skit. We acted out some of our classmates and our favorite memories of them.
Here we go. Oh! Oh! Ching, ching. Oh!
you're an hour late.
I'm sorry. I ran out of gas and I had a flat tire.
Don't fix what I messed up in the slideshow.
Why do I gotta do everything? Jeez, I don't understand this. Jeez, I just gotta leave. This is stupid.
Oh my god, get off.
Six and a half hours later.
That's it for the final rating report this year. Thank you guys for all of the love and support you have shown us. We can't wait to see what next year's rating report brings. Signing out, I'm Sadie Shockley.
And I'm Alicia Prawley.
Stay in school.